party. So
always the case.
There is no control over what you do, and also when you think you do things, well, I don't like, well, they are before beautiful things, like the clouds are before sunshine, and so is life, and so is this painting. So it doesn't quite matter what you do, as long as you play and get in the mood, and not in your head and thinking, what should I do, and shall I do this? No, it's just more from, well, okay, do this. Well, it was not, I'm not glad with this, but there's coming better times, and there will be a moment, and then you say, wow. And when you start with the first layer and you keep it quiet, and then on top of it you put something totally different, you will see a kind of power.
So what do you suggest? That I stop now with this one for a bit?
It's not important that you stop, but a smaller size is easier to deal with. But you can go back with this one to first a kind of steady background. When we talked about it just now, there's even more going on.
That's not what you want.
Okay, first thing is you are free. Just we'll always come to that point. Doesn't
but
matter.
The idea is that I learn what you are doing.
Okay, then I'm starting to get more dominant.
How do I get this?
Okay, I'm going to be a little bit more dominant. You ask for it. And that's, we have to go to a kind of first layer. And that's one story. And the first layer needs a little quietness. Not too much colors. Love is letting go. So
leave this lost land.
And new presence will definitely come. And life is just moving on. Everything is moving. So the painting has to move. You cannot keep the old images in your painting. Yeah. So now you have this a kind of airy first layer to work on. Huh?
Yeah.
And what I learn people, and I see for myself, it's working. That's when you put on a second layer, and it's from a total other dimension, like the tree is from a total other dimension than the sky. They are totally different, but they belong together. They make each other beautiful. So when you choose now for totally different colors, another way of putting them on the canvas, then you will see the space is coming through. Okay, you see here, you put this to the background. There, the dot needs a little of that before you put on a totally different layer.
So if I only cover the yellow,
yes,
that would already have a completely different...
Make it family of the rest. Oh, this one is the first layer, totally imbalanced to go on.
This is balanced.
This is imbalanced. This is a beautiful sky, airy. It's great to work on it. Yeah, great. This is on it. Different
now
color.
I start.
You have it.
What you're talking about.
Yeah. So it's, I like this so very much. Light is from there, through the green, and then you have this purple on it. Huh?
White. Oh, I like this. Oh, now I get it.
Yeah.
Oh, this
great.
Interesting. But now.
Now it's making the whole painting, and this is what's about the purple, and it's so little, but it's so empowered by this first layer. And can I say another thing?
Yeah.
Everything is ending at the same height in nature. That's coincidence.
Yes, I know what you mean.
There's another coincidence, like you had those two on the same line. So is there here a line? There here is orange, but in nature, orange will always be a little there. It doesn't stop where the other plant is beginning. Now, this is a new thing, eh?
Very
so, cool. Yeah, and it behaves like a kind of island, like a stain.
Yeah, not, no.
So you have...
So, right, gone. It has to go.
You have to.
I was trying.
You have to keep when you use the black that it does something here and there, so that it will integrate again. Juist.
Klopt, hè?
Ja.
Ik weet er wel iets van.
this is coincidence. Here is space and you put the green there. Here is space, you put the green there. There is space, you put the... You know, that's our mind who is making it rational. And those white stripes, at the moment they are also an island, not connected. Yeah. And bring it there, yes, yes, yes. Now it's coming to connect again.
Now it's coming to connect.
Yes, you have to need to get rid of the white island over there. Yes, 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 yes. And
so it needs to be...
And black. You we talked about it, the sharp tool, you know, that when you draw some lines in it, like, oh, you did already, yeah. But those lines, it would be great that they are coming back here in the green too.
And
there's those lines that you do
some
orange
that.
you can have more
orange. Yeah, I like this. This
yeah,
is good.
Yeah, I like
see
that. Yeah, I like that. Old layers are coming.
Oh wow.
Yeah. Wow. Yeah. And bring the not only where green is, it's the coincidence story, yeah?
Yes.
Now the brightness there, you had a strong background and you put something on it like that one. So powerful and so simple, but you did a lot and you enjoyed and put more. And then it's too much, and then the layer on layer working is not there. Although there is still space working. You lost, it slipped out of your hands, and now terugschakelen, how do we say in English?
We go back to the beginning.
Yeah.
Simply said.
Yeah. And yeah.
What a pity, but now I know what I'm looking for.
Yeah.
At least.
Yes, yes. So this is the same start.
And this is how it works.
Yes.
I can do the same again on this.
Yeah. Yes.
On this one. Now I have fun. Look, how beautiful this is.
Yeah.
This is
it's
what
on
you
it.
Mean.
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Okay, now it's one story.
Yeah.
And you see the background still.
Yeah.
More backgrounds even.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Yes. And when black and yellow mingles, that's very nice.
Yeah. Now it becomes something else. Now you see really...
Yeah. Depth.
Yeah? It's nothing to do with flowers anymore.
Doesn't matter.
No, but it doesn't matter now. It's an abstract now.
Yes,
I like it.
Yes. But I like the layering.
Both of them I can exhibit. For
don't go too far now.
Meer moet je niet doen, denk ik.
Nee, nee.
Paf.
She cannot stop.
Ja, heeft echt een vuur in.
Ja, this is beautiful.
Okay, done.
Like it.
You are punished.
Punished painting.
Punished painting.